to education matters now. One's graduation from school is usually celebrated not only as a fulfillment of the life dream, but also as a launch pad into greatness, but a great, good job opportunity. But the Minister of Education, Professor Rukayatu Rufai, believes that vocational training and development of technical knowledge is an added advantage. She made this observation at the convocation ceremony of the Federal Polytechnic Nekede in Imo State.
The polytechnic sector is an important segment of the nation's educational system. It is also one of the key agents in the development of technical and vocational education and training. This is the reason why attention is being paid to the development and rehabilitation of infrastructure across all our polytechnics. I ask all polytechnics to take advantage of the material developed by the National Board for Technical Education under the UNESCO Nigeria Project for the Recognition of Students.